Alright, I think I've come up with a little bit of a countermeasure here. Actually, I just realized something else I could have done, but... Nah, well, if I lose this time, then I lose. Or then I'll try that other thing. Because I realized I don't need elect block on Kushinada Hime. So I could just replace that with Bufala. No, I want to skip that.
Do not dare to think you can stop me. I shall reduce you to ash, along with everything else.
Alright, so my new strat this time, since he mostly focuses on his fire attacks, I have ZuQ here, who has Fire Block. I want to use that every turn and see what happens. And that's basically the extent of my plan. So, you know, not so much a plan as a, interesting little time this is gonna be. Alright, we'll see if his AI actually still goes for fire attacks, or if he's gonna go for, like, a, what is it? He's gonna go for a, heat wave. Guess we'll soon find out. Oh no, he's still up for fire. Okay, so far the strat seems decent one turn in. I still have that chakra pot too, so I'll just throw that on ZuQ if he runs out. Alright, yeah, and then I'll just keep using items to push out of Hime. If maybe I could just loop around too. Get back to ZuQ after having used like a spirit drain gem on him. Freeze! Ooh! Oh, that's gonna cost you, sir. So, go to the fireball. I can pass with Oberon Stone to heal. Kushinada Hime, I'll use a shard. Then I will use Bufala. Out of shape. I'll use a Spirit Drain gem. Not a lot, but hey, it's something. And I also get a little bit back beginning of the turn, too. Back up over on. Kushinada Hime, use an Ice Shard. And I use Bufala. Okay, so now he's just going for regular attacks. And Magatsuhi. I actually don't know what he's going to do with the Magatsuhi. I don't know if he's... Oh, he might use Heat Wave. Since he hasn't used that yet, he might actually just use Heat Wave. Don't have any Fizz Dampeners. You know, I'm just going to guard with everyone this turn, see what happens. Because this is actually information I don't have. So it'd be well worth it to get it. Okay, he went for Miragi Dime. Okay, I should just put up the fire block again. Well, this is, not great.
Let's go!
Shame I'm gonna lose my attack buff. Oh, right, gotta be wary of the counter since that's strength-based. Oh, this turned messy pretty quick. Well, hey, at least now I know he uses, Maragidine on his Magatsuki turn. So hey, new info. There's Heat Wave. Okay, missed someone. Freeze. I do more with... Yeah, I mean, obviously I do more with that. Still gonna remain to be the biggest threat to me, the Heat Wave, which honestly isn't the worst thing in the world. I guess my main thing is I just need another good ice attacker, since I really don't have to worry about the fire. Since that's the case, might as well make that Sarasvati I saw. Try to concentrate on her too. You know, you're really fucking things up for me, Black Frost. Every fucking time with this asshole. Brought him down to about, what, half health? It's not terrible. Okay, unfortunately that hit everyone. And unfortunately, crit there. Alright, this kind of fell apart real fast. I don't have anyone else with ice. Oh, yes, I do. Get your ass in here, Snake Man. No! Fuck it. Can't get any fucking worse than it already is. Start hitting him hard eventually, at some point. And that's probably the worst fucking thing that could have possibly happened. Fantastic. There goes my healer. Oh, this is going off the rails so fucking fast. Physical attacking turn. Alright, at least next turn's safe. Fucking hate you, Nagaraja. You're the worst. Why is it that everything in that fucking slot always disappoints me to the fucking end? I got close too this try. Real fucking shame. Rest of my team, such a big fucking letdown. I just wish the fire block thing was a bit more sustainable, or I had a better way to rely on it. So fucking close. Huh. Oh, I literally have nothing else. At least, you know, nothing that's gonna be useful.
Your turn.
Fuck it, I guess get in here, Yoshitsu. Man, let's get out of my lap. I'm recording. Come on. Down. Fucking cat. Could just go for a frag. Fuck it. Nowhere near even enough. Now it gets me one more fucking fire block. Alright, how's that, Toby? That at least does some good damage. Well, I trust I have fire blockers too, I could use. I mean, if he doesn't physical to. Maybe? He's the fuck out of me. I think I might be able to do this. Holy shit! My utter fucking despair. I might be able to do this. Holy shit, don't count things out just yet, John. Let's fucking master fucking video games, what can I say? Let's fucking go! The fuck out of here, Surt!
Hallelujah!
Well done, Proto-Fiend of Bethel, Japan. Excellent work. The forces of chaos will have nowhere to run. Let's fucking go.
Yucky, yucky.
Oh, finally an attacking move on you. Fucking get rid of Black Block. Heal mode.
Would be really good too.
Hey.
No, thanks, Artemis. And Tyrant Surt cannot be fused.
Alright, yo, cool. I'm gonna go fucking save. Hey, hold on. My man Gustav's got some new shit for me.
Welcome.
Aw, oh, now you sell gems. Alright, that's actually really good. He sells gems now. That'll actually make Batama grinding a lot easier. Parvati's Essence, Principalities, and Setantas. Oh, and Attis. And Fornius. Alright. Keep in mind that he has all this cool, really cool stuff. I'll have to buy some gems. So I'm definitely gonna be using those. It's a fucking heal. Oh, I can't believe my dumbass fucking strategy actually worked. Like, I came up with that in like 5 minutes. I honestly didn't expect it to. But goddamn, here we are. I'm actually a fucking genius. Alright, let me get my party back together now. Yeah, I'll just go with this. There's a new quest over here, too. Oh, from an angel.
Hold.
Say, Proto-Fiend of the Japanese branch. You explored the Shinagawa area when you set out to slay Lamu, did you not? Then perhaps you saw the massive hole at Shinagawa North Pier. I've heard the hole was made by a rampaging demon who completely obliterated the area.
Oh.
One of my brethren was keeping watch in the area, but I suddenly lost contact. If you can spare the time, could you go to the hole and find out what happened?
Yes.
Ah, thank you. I'll be waiting. Alright. Alright, let's move. Sense a terrifying presence. Uh-oh.
So, he has chosen you, has he?
Uh-oh. The riders.
Death was at your heels the very moment you first held that menorah. Were you aware that there are worlds far beyond the one you see here? In fact, we have all gathered from a world of our own. No, Beano. Thou hast the right to remake this world as thou seest fit. But in order to do so, thou shalt require power. Power unmatched by any and all who oppose thee. Indeed, for his goal is to break free from the primordial cycle of creation and destruction. The ruler remakes the world. The ruler falls. The world is reborn, time and again. It is this endless loop, this incontestable rule, from which he seeks to escape. Only by breaking away from this eternal ring can he truly be free. And it is for this grand purpose that we have gathered. We shall await you here. The entwinement of our fates with yours will open the door to the future he has sought for so very long.
Alright, so I guess they'll just be waiting around here now. Alright.
Hey!
Oh, hey, Ichiro.
You really brought down that hothead, huh? Sheesh! Here's something else. I've gotten a lot better at fighting myself, but I'm nothing compared to you.
Hey, just give it time.
Give it time? You think I can really get there? Alright then, I'll take your word for it and keep at it. Gotta say though, I'm sure glad I got these angels from Master Abdiel. Only cause of her I made it this far without getting killed. Actually, if we hadn't run into her back there, I probably would have been screwed. Maybe I can hold my own in a fight as it is, but it's not enough. I've got to know the limits of my power. Make the wrong call out here, and you're dead. Seriously, I really can't thank Master Abdiel enough. I actually met up with her again after we separated. She leads others without any hesitation at all. Feels like, if it's her call, I can go ahead without second-guessing myself. That reminds me. You know how Director Koshimizu always asks us what we want to do? Or what we think and stuff? How do you feel about that?
It's democratic.
Democratic, huh? Yeah. I guess if you're forming your own opinions, then that works, right? But for someone without that kind of confidence, like me, I just feel insecure. I'd rather he decide. If confidence isn't exactly your strong point, then it helps to have someone with a plan. Someone like Master Abdiel. Whoops, sorry, I didn't mean to hold you up. Let's both be careful out there, yeah?
Okay. What? How'd you get past those flames? Can't be. Is God's protection truly so powerful? No, get out of the way, Sakimitama. Am I supposed to jump down there? I guess so. Ooh, hey. Orbis essence. Pyrojack. So easy to get lost here, ho.
right goes towards Tokyo Station and left goes towards Otemachi-ho.
Alright, so Tokyo Station's where we want to go, though. That Dekaravia. Oh there, demon. Hold a moment.
Oh, are you a partner?
I am Dekaravia. Are you the one who thwarted Surt? Up ahead you will find Lady Ishtar. Her power far outclasses that of Surt's. Perhaps you'd like to know the secret of her strength. I'd be glad to tell you for 20,000 maka.
Cut that by half.
I suppose I shall have to content myself with that. The reason Ishtar is invincible is because she has 7 personal accessories that channel a powerful flow of Magatsuhi into her. They say many gods have tried to steal those accessories rather than confront her directly, but their efforts availed them naught. But you needn't go to such lengths, you see. She has a certain weakness you can exploit. The truth is, there are actually devices that conduct Magatsuhi hidden somewhere in the vicinity. Armed with these devices, you can direct the flow of Magatsuhi to yourself, even in a land outside your control. A rather nightmare system, I must say. In other words, if you can disrupt that system, then you can thereby sever the flow of Magatsuhi. Hitting the supply lines. Most devious stratagem, no? I might make a fine tactician, I dare say. All that said, perhaps you'd like to employ my services. I cannot reveal all these hidden devices for you. You need but ask. Finding all 7 hidden devices would be quite a chore on your own, I'm sure you can imagine. But such information is valuable, you understand. 20,000 maka is my price.
Yeah, sure. That's fair.
Very generous of you. Yes, a demon should at least be decent enough to oblige that. There are Magatsuhi conductors right here at these spots. I'm coming with you. It seems only fitting that I witnessed the moment you topple Lady Ishtar.
Seems very excited for Ishtar to fall.
But yeah, look, we got our own little Dekaravia. Aw, nice.
Lady Ishtar's rage will not be contained. Not when she still bears the grudge of Pert being personally condemned from godhood by the Creator.
Man, I swear, whenever... Fate has ruined me, because whenever I hear Ishtar, I can only fucking think of Fate Ishtar. Just imagining her throwing a fucking tantrum. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Alright, let's find some of these devices that... Dekaravia laid out for us. Might as well just go back to the beginning and start from there. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I'll talk to that gem later. I'm gonna focus on this quest right now. Oh, they're pretty identifiable, huh? Oh. What'd you find, little buddy? Oh, it's these... Oh, no. This is different, I guess. Oh, no. That's one of the fiends. I'm looking at the wrong fucking thing. That's one of the riders. Yeah, it is these things. I had a feeling these things were weird when I saw them before. I just couldn't do anything with them.
Oh, I have to go around from that side. I actually haven't been over on that side, have I? Oh, I gotta go over from there. Alright, then I'll come back to this one later. It's because I found one of the fiends, too. Oh. What'd you find, Dekarabia? Eating a sutra. This is it. Simply destroy this and Lady Ishtar's power will wane. Still some other devices around, I see. Shall we seek and destroy her other power sources, or would you rather confront her now? It's up to you in the end. Come on, let's get going. If Lookout spots us, it's hardly ideal for me, you know. Nature's still coming along and helping anyhow. Scatter. Oh, Belphegor's essence. Man, Dekarabia has not stirred me wrong yet. Wonder what exactly I'm using these gems for. They're key items. Let's see. Alright, there's one over there. And I need to head that way anyway. be on. Oh god. What's this? Grimoires. Well, you know I was wrong. There's nothing down here. But then I found something. Oh boy. No, I hate this. I only have one smoke ball left. I should go back and stock up on some more of those. I need to find a way to get over there. Mimon over here, at least. Yeah, I think Valkyries are cool and they're not, fucking annihilating me. Oh, I didn't heal.
Written.
charm gem. So fucking confused. It's not up. Treasure chest was. Uh-oh. Oh, suck, Tama. Alright, pleasant surprise.
This'll do.
Dark. Hey, I have that. Oh, totally missed this fucking meme on. So we're back up here now. Okay, I have absolutely zero idea how the fuck this one works. How the fuck's supposed to get around to this fucking thing? No, this is the fucking treasure thing. God damn it. That's where the macabre ambush spawns. Son of a bitch. I can't fucking figure this shit out. Why does this have to be, like, so fucking impossible to figure out? I'm so bad at reading maps. These elevation maps are fucking, like, indecipherable gibberish. How am I supposed to know what's where? Like, is that above or is that below? It can't be above because there's nothing above. So it has to be below, but there's nothing below. Like, what the fuck? How Jimmy do not fucking understand. Well, accounts it should be right here. There's nothing else higher than this. So it has to be below. But when I go below, there's nothing there. Except that asshole. Takes me nowhere. There's nothing over there. Like, what the fuck? All right, fucking asshole. That is a staggering amount of my life. God. Why does this shit have to be so fucking impossible to figure out? It's something I have to do. I mean, it doesn't seem like I have to do it, but it'll make a fight easier, so you know. I'd rather do it. I'm gonna have to fucking look this up, because I do not understand how to fucking get past this part. Let me fucking look for the other ones before I lose my goddamn mind to this piece of shit.
There's another one over there.
it's the fucking Anzu again. I'm just gonna fucking jump off the bridge. There's the device over there. Jesus Christ. Can't reach that from here. Now I don't want to find a way up and go around. Oh wait, no, that doesn't look too bad. Oh, I could just gone up this. Oh, that's not so bad then. Oh, a luck bomb. Next one's over there. Then there's three left. As a quest. You're pretty capable, aren't you? Say, seeing as you are strong enough to take out Surt, do you think it'd help us with something? Our leader, Lord Oyomatsumi, went missing during an earlier battle. Why don't you help us search for him? Perhaps you've seen a massive demon made of boulders. That is Lord Oyomatsumi. I've sent some of my comrades out to look for him, but some never returned. The outlook's starting to seem grim indeed. Clearly the situation is more dangerous than I imagined, so I've been seeking someone reliable and powerful enough to assist us. So how about it? Will you help us look for Lord Oyomatsumi? Truly? Careful on your way, though. He may have lost control of himself, and if he's on a rampage, then we'll have no choice but to bring him down. Desperate times call for desperate measures. If you are forced to destroy him, make sure to retrieve the keystone. We'll need that to restore him. Well then, I'm counting on you. Alright, Oyomatsumi. The very first... a large demon we encountered.
Say.
Alright, Tokyo Station. Oh boy. Kaiwans and Nobron. Of course I missed. Yeah, I know where this is going. Or maybe I don't. Oh good, I insta-killed two of them. Then I can just finish you. Ooh. That could have been a lot worse than it was. Why is this happening? I thought we won this battle already. Damn it, I'll push them back. I think Ishtar is somewhere over there. Oh, that's an actual enemy, Dakini. How do you want me to get up there? Fuck off. Great, I got two people with the darkness. Always the fucking Anzu. Here. I come all this way for a fucking dead end. him, aren't you? Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't like that. I think we're gonna get the fuck out of here.
This'll do.
So I just gotta figure out how to get to that last one. Let me see
something. Has to be something else I'm missing on that. Let me head back to that first area. Fuck's sake, Dekarabia. just gonna fucking run.
Here.
Feels like I'm missing something, but at the same time, I'm not. There's some other way around there, but I can't access it for some fucking reason. Like, there's no other way for me to get over there except for finding this weird hidden fucking path. Cross over here. There's no way around on the other side. There's no way around on this side. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm so fucking lost. Every single other one I was able to find with little to no problem. But this one is such a fucking pain in the ass to find. Or at least find a way to. Just sitting there taunting me. Alright, you know, I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna fucking look this shit up and do it off screen, because I can't fucking bother doing this anymore. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.